I am super confused. Anyways. Oh, there it is. Wow, that's I'd be surprised if I actually end up getting people joining my stream. Oh, that's supposed to be for like live streaming mixer. That's stupid. How am I supposed to know? I'm just gonna hop in a match real quick. Can't move or jump. Thing, and I've just got this pedestal here. Isn't that neat? Oh, hey, look, there's the deathmatch lobby. Let's see if it lasts that long. Let's see if I last that long. Luckily, I'm familiar with this map. Where's the, there it is. Absolutely fantastic. Not die, or can I not just get absolutely shafted this time? At least it's another map that I'm familiar with. At least the maps haven't changed. At least I have that, right? What are these messages that, what are those auto messages that keep getting sent? Anyone want a team? Team's not allowed. Thousand hotness. Did I screw over my stream? Ugh, where did my perks go for being VIP? Actually, I used to be VIP plus, so what happened to that? The chest. And of course, there's nothing worthwhile in here except for cake and food and other stuff. I don't care. They're in my way. That's got to be something up there. Finally, a weapon I can use. Interesting. Don't care. Get out of my way. Oh. What? I'm confused. On, something good, something good. Ooh, that's a good chest plate. Get out of here. Danger will protect you. Gotta get to spawn fast. It's a shame I couldn't find another diamond so that way I could have a diamond sword. Oh God, I'm gonna get screwed, aren't I? What the hell, man? What the fuck was that? Like, actually. Is VIP even. Does it even have a purpose anymore? I had VIP Plus before, but I don't even have it anymore. What happened? And just what exactly is that? Oh, good God.